My thoughts on whether these Total Drama Island characters would be racist or not. She's definitely a little racist. Locks her car when black people walk by. Claims he messes with all but then says some microaggressions about the races. Would have voted for Trump. She would spit on a black person. Says she doesn't see color and loves all people, probably thinks we are all unicorns. Has a weird fetish for Asian men, probably a K-pop stan. Had black friends in jail and says the N-word. Makes racist jokes and calls people who get offended snowflakes. Would try to say she's more woke when it comes to black issues than another black person. Thinks black people are cool but only dates in his race. Loves everyone. Only dates white men. Loves all races and probably has a weird fetish for either white or Asian men. Definitely scared of black woman on the low because of his family. Doesn't mind other races but only dates other white people. Makes fun of dark skins. Pro-black, loves her brothers and sisters. Would kiss a white man but make a racial joke after. Another I don't see color type beat, loves everyone. Joey type beat. Only dates white women. Doesn't care.